This has been a presentation of Vance Media Productions.